Hallo, hallo, Guys. I'm Benson. And I've been living in Germany for 5 years now. And I have tried hard to live in this country. You know, let me say this one thing, in Germany, it's a good country to live. It's a good country to live. But we go one hell thing. And I won't say it here. People thought that so long as you are in Europe, you have money, you have everything, you live a good life. But it's all about lies. You need to get a settlement. You need to find documents. You need to find work. You need to speak this hard language. When I came into Germany 2015, I started my language course, German language, up to B1. I enrolled to secondary school. I have to enroll into secondary school so that I can perfect my German and I can do a vocational education. That is like a diploma back home in Kenya. It's like a diploma. And you know, with this one, I was doing so that I cannot be deported. But I want to say this, that it is not easy. It is not easy. It is not easy. Another thing is these Germans, they are totally racist. They are totally racist. You can ask someone, where can I find the train station? Where can I find this and this? They will just look with you with their big eyes. And they normally look dialect. And some, especially for those who have visited Africa, they are friendly somehow. They will help you. But to live in this country, especially Kenyans who, and when this is a new language, it takes you 5 good years to get what you want. 5 good years.